There's... Okay, guys and girls, I've just spoken with the microphone off. It's this time of the year again. The Racing League WKG Winter Series 2022-2023. 20 races in all. Have to finish 15. Today we are going to do Suki's Playground. It's a fairly short race, 8.5 k's. Pretty flat. Couple of climbs. Going to be fast. Don't know who my competitors will be, but I guess there will be quite a big bunch and sprint to the finish today. So good luck, everyone. I'm doing this as a recording. I'm not sure if I'm going to do streaming in the upcoming rounds, as there's quite a lot of streamers in the league already, and it's a bit crowded, I guess. So yeah, this will be fun. Not sure I'm going to talk much during the race, but if I'm able, I'll give some comments. 40 seconds. I guess we'll do a pick up the pace. For the start, 9, 8. Forty-one racers in the C group. As expected, fast start. Easing off a bit. Now have a group of 30 plus. not easy to get away in such a race, flat, high speed. So I guess somebody will try to get away on the climbs. Sorry. I believe the climb is at 4 or 5 k's, first climb. You can see Ian and Martin Overweg. Those are a couple of my expected competitors. But there's a lot more. Hans-Petter Sommersen, Mr. Jack Gorilla, Robert Coveney, a lot of fast riders. Sitting in quite comfortably, pushing 2.5 watts, between 2.0, 2.5. watts per kilo. And there's a lot of the kilos after the beer and barbecue season, and due to COVID my fitness is not at the best. Hopefully it will get better during this league. Pushing myself 2 or 3 times every week with races and some training in between, and I'll get back in shape. Soon to start the first climb. Just stay in front to avoid getting dropped if somebody who is LWKG, pushing over for as long as he's alone, he won't get away. Rudy Palsma, of course, fierce competitor. One big group. Thank you. the group has now reduced to 20 plus. The top of the first climb. Somebody's trying to get ahead again. Ralph Aliesh. I think I'll stay with the group. We're going to wheel him in. Get into the draft, save some energy. Sorry again. Catherine Denton is among us. Very strong female rider. Thank you. believe there's another climb close to the finish, which will be, I think, the decisive moment. Okay, to the finish. A lot of guys have been secretly training during the summer. So I went for a long one, lost it all on the last 200 meters or so. Whew. I expected that I got someone with me up the last climb, but I was alone, so I just had to push. That's it. It was a good race. Although my placing wasn't what I hoped for. I hoped for the top 10, on a good day top 5, and ended up top 15. Bad tactics can explain part of this, but I do not have the big speed finish at the time, at this time. Well, that's all for now. See you on the next round. Bye bye.